Pray one day we open our eyes and pray for them.